Remember, we're not put on this earth just to like live a good life and live a happy life with Jesus. We're called to save people's lives.
Amen.
That's why we're still here. If we're just to called to live a good life with Jesus, we would just go straight up to heaven.
Yes.
Amen.
But we're on this earth to save people's lives. And so it's not about our comfort. It's not about our personal lives and our personal happiness.
Mm-hmm.
It's about the salvation of the people.
Yes.
And when we can realize this, when we have this insight now of what God's up to, man, it gives us a different perspective.
Mm-hmm.
It gives us joy and expectation and excitement. You know, God's not up there depressed and sad about all of this. He's excited because he knows what's coming because of this.
Amen.
He sees the thirst coming alive in people. He sees people reaching out for him for the first time.
Amen.
He sees that this thing was the only thing that would cause people to reach out and look for him.
Amen.
And there he's standing there with his arms wide open.
Amen.
This is exciting.
Amen.
Yes.
This is exciting. This is why we endure this time.
Amen.
We endure this time that's not comfortable and it's out of our norm.
Right.
We endure it because we are put here for the people.
Amen.
So if we have to endure this time for a little bit, that's all good because
Amen.
We want our main purpose to be accomplished.
Amen.
This is how our main purpose on this earth is accomplished.
Amen.
We're in it together.
Amen.
We have the heart for, let's have the heart for the people, the lost people.
Amen.
Let's have a heart for them.
Yes.
If God sees that this is the only way they can be brought to them,
yeah.
we need to trust him and say, okay, you go, God.
Yes.
You go, God, with your plan, whatever it is.
Amen.
You go.
Amen.
I'm excited because I want your people to be in heaven with me.
Amen.
I want your people. I want my coworkers. I want my family. I want my friends. I want the celebrities I see. I want to see the people. I saw somebody on the news yesterday that's like, the thing I miss about my job and doing what I love is that it was a distraction from the darkness in my mind. This is what God is doing, is waking people up to the fact, distraction's not the answer. I am the answer.
Amen.
I can remove the darkness.
Amen.
Amen.
This is the only thing. People can't be distracted by their work anymore.
Amen.
They're forced to see the real issues and search for the real answer.
Amen.
Hey, it's Apostle Kathryn Krick. Thanks for watching Advanced Anointing YouTube. Here you will grow spiritually as a disciple of Jesus. You will be equipped to carry this revival fire, and you will receive anointing for the impossible in your life. So click here to subscribe and click here to watch more videos.